All right, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Amarillo by Morning by the artist George Strait and Alan Jackson. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go and just jump into this immediately. So we have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them. We generally do, so we have them up. All right, let's check this out, guys.
By morning, up from San Antonio, everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in the Texas sky, I'll be bucking it to County Fair. I'm a road by morning. Amarillo, I'll be there.
All right, so listen. So overall, when it comes to the texture of George Strait's voice, right? It's amazing, right? I love how it sounds, right? It feels good. Now, in terms of the song itself, it's interesting. I don't know if he's telling his own story. Maybe, probably not, right? Or he's telling the story of someone potentially who is giving up everything they know in San Antonio, right, and moving to Amarillo, right? Okay, everything that they have is what they have on, so they're basically going there for forever, guys. He mentions the sun. Normally the sun is a telltale sign of someone referring to or referencing maybe a bright future they may have, right? So he's hopeful, basically. I'll be bucking at the county fair, bucking most likely the rodeo, right? All right, we're here. As of right now, not a single complaint about this song, guys. It's solid. Let's continue. And I've never encountered this guy before.
I took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe.
No.
Lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere.
I lost my wife and a girlfriend? Oh. How do you even explain that? What?
Somewhere along the way. I've been looking for it when they pull that gate. I hope that judge ain't blind. Amarillo by morning. Amarillo is on my mind.
Yeah, his voice is also absolutely amazing. Like, the overall tone, the texture, the color of both of their voices are definitely suited for this specific genre. But they both sound amazing, right? I'm sure you agree, right? Let's go.
Have a rope by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got, it's just what I've got on. I ain't got a dime, but what I got is mine. I ain't rich, but Lord, I'm free. Amarillo by morning. Amarillo's where I'll be. Amarillo by morning. Amarillo's where I'll be.
What's interesting is that he says, I ain't got a dime, but what I got is mine. That's super powerful, right, of a statement to make. All right, so he doesn't have like material wealth, but he has wealth in other manners, right, in terms of maybe his health or like his mind, right, or just overall his freedom, right? He has wealth in those manners because he has the ability to live his life the way he wants to live his life, right? He's not rich, but Lord, I'm free, right? Super powerful line. All right, let's go.
Alan Jackson, everybody! Oh, yeah.
either he's really tall or George Strait is really short. One of the two.
Don't play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band.
Oh, so now, is that a fiddle or a violin? I know we have these discussions regularly, guys. I can't tell the difference. I'm sorry. I try to. I look at it, and I'm just like, that's a violin. And then people in the comments are like, bro, no, that is definitely a fiddle. I don't understand, guys. I don't understand. I'm trying to, right? But I just don't, it just doesn't make any sense in my head, guys.
Don't play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band.
He says that's a fiddle. I look at it and I'm like, that's a violin. All right, guys, listen, amazing. No complaints, guys. Definitely a super hopeful song about most likely a young guy looking to, enhance his life, right? Or change his life from what he grew up in the situation, maybe, right? No complaints. Hopeful song, messaging is solid. Live your best life, basically, guys. Listen, now let me know in the comments of the next thing from him I should be listening to, and I will get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? And listen, you guys all have an amazing day, all right? Enjoy it thoroughly.